Sitting alone inside her bedroom, wondering what it was she done today, thinking of all the friends that she can't see now, thinking of all the